outside here.
Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Jordan Carso Spent. Today we got the Grand Sport. What color rock this is?
Metallic orange.
Today we have a metallic orange Grand Sport. Man, I gotta tell y'all that, like, I was getting out of work, right? I would have not expect to hear this in person. Like, he ain't posted in a long time. And he does rocks too, by the way. I'm gonna drop his Instagram as well. But I had a feeling, I turned around like, dang, that my partner. So you know I had to tell him to downshift to give me a roll. Man, like, it looks so different in person. Like, just look at it. And then the rain don't give it no value. Like, just look at how good it looks. And then you got the forged carbon with the Grand Sport in the middle. And I think it's, yup, you can't see it, but forged carbon right here as well. It is not so hard in person. Like, he got the orange canards on here with the forged carbon. Like, I'm gonna give my honest opinion. It's a 10 out of 10 for me. Like, I like all brands of cars, but this right here, this is like the hardest Grand Sport that I know personally. Not worldwide, but personally. Like, it's just different from everybody. And you got the forged carbon in the front grille as well. Like, but I want y'all to do right now is like, come subscribe for more, and stay continued to the channel. Like I say, it's different for a reason.
Sound way better off camera, bro. Like, I do y'all hear it, y'all, bro. Do y'all hear it? Do y'all hear them pop? Get on, boom, get on, boom.
Woohoo! Hey, it's raining too, by the way.